1962, Ed Sabol doubled the bid for the rights to film the NFL championship game. Ed Sabol filmed the game in a way nobody had ever seen before. It wasn't just highlights. It was sports cinema. The league decided the NFL needed its own film company, and NFL Films was born. With Ed Sabol's vision, NFL Films revolutionized the way sports are presented.